organization has warned that the virus could spread rapidly once victims were reported in urban areas. In Mbandaka's case, the fear is the disease could travel downriver to the capital, Kinshasa. Several organizations have sent vaccines and aid to prevent a rapid spread. Officials say there are 17 confirmed cases. And since last month, at least 25 people have died out of the 44 suspected cases.